So, the time is 10:13, 10th of October. We're already a third into the month, yeah, of the 10th month of the year. Which means, yeah, the people that have been slacking this year, you've got 2 months to fix up your fucking shit until the next year starts, and you've done fuck all to show for it, bruv. Are you gonna have that? We're already 45 grams of protein deep, had a protein shake and some fucking eggs, yeah? Not playing around, bro. Winter time, that's when the gains get made. Summertime, that's when the bitches get laid though. The last video I did about legs was when I first started the channel, which was, let me check for you. June. It's October now. I'm gonna show you how my leg day goes down. And if you're brave enough, you can try it for yourself. Let me know how it goes. But yeah, I'm gonna wait for my little bro to come back. We're gonna hit up the gym. You know, show you man how we've updated. The strength is coming back. You know what I mean, summer's over. Time to get them gains. The bitches can wait. Shit easy, bro, man. I wanna gain muscle, but I don't know what to eat. Eat this then, you fucking idiot. If you can't mix eggs and rice, yeah, then I'll lose hope for you, mate. Make sure you don't blend the eggs, because they get fucking rubbery. You don't want rubbery eggs, bro. It's not what you want, dog. Toss it around, yeah, bang, 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 bang. And you got a nice little pre-workout meal with like a decent amount of protein. That is how easy it is. If you have it like that on its own, it is a bit dry, I can't lie. You can either put ketchup on it or soy sauce. Plate this bitch. Bang. Meal two, done. I want to do like a little series in it, because like I've tried a few gyms out. I've only tried like the one in Ironworks, but I want to go on like a little tour, just try all the gym, like different gyms in England, you know, give a little rating. Better people have done it already, but I just want to do it because it's fun. Any gyms to try out, let me know. Stinks, man. It smells like burning pussy. Like, if it smells disgusting, dude. What the fuck? When you get changed in the car, you goofball.
Look at him, man.
Yeah. Goofy ass. You'd think after having a camera for about 6 months, I could fucking record straight, but nah, I can't. So, yeah, apologies for that. Yeah. Yeah. Pussy nigga, why you talking? Buzz will leave you in a coffin, flowing and floating. Shouldn't let him get emotional. Real rockstar, leave you rolling stone with a focus. Back in the day, used to pray that they notice me. Hit him with the hocus pocus. Now when they see all the clothes, man, they notice me. Then I get left in a backdrop. We all bass and I got a dripping like a pastor. Them and the pricks are actors. But I see your grind, you trying for a after. No, I've been flying almost every week. Take 2 talks to the crowd and I zoom up 3. And she got her eyes on me, but I got my eyes on the green. Freaks and geeks, man, this world's so mad. Trying to chase my bag with a mandem, but a pagan try to stab my back. Time for the shit, I'm done with the chat. But you know I got love for the fam, friends, fans and robbery bands. Back, I'm in this bitch, lag, where that switch, chat. You could get bullied and shit, down bad when these bars will put you in a ditch. Ayy, I put 3-5 in a zip, then zip your chick and I hit. Ayy, break the bullshit, call me sensei. Don't give a fuck with the rest, say. Only rest I know is sleep. But we ain't the best of friends no more, cause I had to chase the dream. Why they try to act fake with me, don't they know I can fucking see. And you're making
talking a bit when I look in your face, and your eyes all green. Just facing geeks, man, this world's so mad. Tryna chase my bag with a man them, but a pagan's try stab my back. Time for this shit, I'm done with the chat. But you know I got love for the fam, friends, fans, and probably bands.
So, I'm introducing like a new style of training. Because I mentioned it before, I've seen bare people talk about it, so I thought, like, you know, may as well introduce
waiting
it now.
Waiting for connection.
Shut
up. Bluetooth is connected.
Do three sets, and when you do your first set, it's like you can still do a lot more reps, because obviously you're saving it for the next one. So the idea is to just like go ham in that one set and then go to the next exercise. It sounds like obviously like, oh, that's not optimal, but like if you do it correctly, that's all you need. Right now I'm doing two sets, but I'm looking to get it down to one, because obviously I'm used to training like 3-4 sets per like exercise. Soon come, I'll be doing like one set, and then I'll try and share like how I actually do it. Like I want to document if I actually make gains during winter. It's all mental, really. A lot of people don't actually push themselves in the gym, so it's like they don't actually know their max amount of reps they can do with a certain weight. So that's the whole purpose. And once you do that one set and like you've actually reached your max, then you can start to add the volume again. So that's kind of the plan for winter. I want to like, you know, reorganize my training so I can actually like grow properly, because I'm approaching that time where like in my like gym journey where, you know, gains aren't like easily earned anymore. So I'm gonna try it out, see how it goes. So yeah, stay up.